Hey guys, JC here. Got another nice vehicle for you. This is a 2005 Jeep Renegade, four-wheel drive Liberty. It's actually a Liberty Renegade. They've all got the flares on the side like that. Got your little bar underneath the bumper there that matches your roof rack. Renegade. Got the Renegade wheels, the two-tone wheels. The same type bar underneath the vehicle there. See where it matches the roof rack. It's got privacy glass in the rear, 86,000 miles, V6. This thing is, like I said, you can take this thing and put it in neutral, and it is, you can tow this thing behind a motorhome, four wheels on the ground. It's got a tow package in the rear. I believe this vehicle is a one-owner vehicle. It is absolutely almost, it's perfect inside. An older couple bought this and owned it all this time, and now they bought an Escape. Got a cargo cover that goes over the back. Seats fold flat. See, there's a Renegade. You don't see many of these. It's actually a pretty rare vehicle. It's very well taken care of. No paint work. It's got a good Carfax. Really nice vehicle. Didn't even look like anybody's ever even sat in the back seat. This is one of those SUVs that is fairly inexpensive. . 2005 Liberty Renegade. Yes. 86,694 miles on it. Again, folks, this is JC. You can call me directly at 615-557-7986. Or email me at carchoice@comcast.net. Here in Gallatin, Tennessee, we have only the best vehicles that you can view online, and we take a lot of pride in the vehicles we choose for you. So please give us a call so you can come by and take a closer look, or set up a time where you can come take a test drive. Thanks so much for looking, guys. We really, really appreciate it.